Greetings, everyone! My name is Vyzzuvazzadth, and I welcome you back to our journey through Final Fantasy XV! Alright, in this episode we'll probably do some more stuff, side quests and whatever.
I'm going all out!
And stop interrupting me when I'm explaining stuff. Silly boar tooth.
Brilliant.
Done.
It's time.
Oh, still one left, come on. Oh man, now we're done. So,
no use hanging around here.
Indeed.
I'm not sure what and how many things there's still to do. Well, not by heart, but not too many. But one of the things I want to do right now is...
Really? Again?
Well, kill this Griffon here. And hope he drops the feather we need to bring back to Sonya. So, let's just save. Because if he doesn't drop it, then we can always reload. Because that's much faster than to drive or teleport somewhere and return in hopes he gets back on his feet. So, before our buff runs out, let's engage!
Wow! This is like a real-life RPG. Get back!
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Well, here we are.
Biggie!
My pleasure.
And go full throttle, full all in. Show them who's boss. Come on! Pow! Come on, stasis. Alright then, too far away. Wasn't there?
You rang?
Ah, here, point one. Come on, Prompto. Shoot the hell out of him. Come on. And again. And again.
Watch this!
Whoa! Vulnerable, come on!
I'm impressed! Off you go.
Nothing personal.
Gotcha!
Yeah, pow! Come on!
Well, that's that.
Oh! He's escaping! No way! I wanted the sword, come on.
Don't mind if I do.
And pow! Come on again. He's almost down.
The hunt is on.
What the frick?
Knocked.
Get back!
Oh man.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Oh, stasis again. Oh man, no. Isn't there a warp point somewhere? Oh, counter, I missed it. Oh, he's done. Okay. Nice. Didn't drop anything though. Let's check. Probably in here? Nah. Not really.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah.
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Nope. Okay then, no feather dropped. Let's try again.
Watch out!
Griffon breast.
Taking him down.
I want the feather though.
It's on now.
Why did it not work?
Watch this!
Griffon claw.
No! On top of it!
No, Mr. Nice Guy!
Yes, Griffon feather. Ha ha ha! Nice one. Okay, so.
Oh, glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Huh. Such a majestic beast. Too bad we had to kill it. Well, it will respawn eventually, so it doesn't matter. Oh, food spot. Of course. No, stop jumping. Skier turmeric. Or sheer, skier, whatever. Alright.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nah, no
nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Okay, Sonia. Let's see what you have to say.
Can I interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
No. Just giving the feather back to Sonia. Yes.
This specimen is absolutely perfect. Nary a flaw. You deserve a prize.
Yes, I do. 12,000. I must say she gives quite a lot of safety bit. Cool. Quite a lot of EXP. Let's see, safety bit is against insta-death and stuff. At least it was in FF7. So now no chat. Come on, where am I? Here. Protects the wearer from sudden death. Yes, just what I thought it would do. Nice. Nice. I think I'll surely need that at some point. Okay. So now what's left? Yeah, alright, I still need to catch that one. Had no luck last time. Just didn't want to show up. Savior of the species? Should I go back and check? Maybe. Kostenmark Tower would also be something to consider. No. Unless, yeah, I think we will go to... come on, where is it? Here, down there to Cape Chaum, to see what those side quests are all about. We don't want to keep going with this quest right now though, so let's be cautious there. Parking spot? No. Where is it? Ah, here, Cape Chaum. Right. And off it. Wait, what?
Everything in order.
Oh no, what
yep.
did they do?
All right.
Come on. Stupid cursor, which was on this fort, was completely confusing me. Oh well.
Oh. What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Oh, nice. Sure, of course. Let's do that. So it wasn't.
Yeah. Go for it.
Woohoo!
Wasn't that bad to have messed up teleportation stuff. Stiff. So where to though? Oh, from here. Right. Didn't I do one here already? I don't think so. No, I don't think I did. So, let's do it. Souvenir shots are always welcome. I love those sudden or instant quests. Take photo.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Yeah, I've seen you before there.
Let me get this shot.
I meant the girl back there. Not too bad. Let's save that just for memory's sake. Okay.
Oh, love the lighting.
All right, and are we done? Yep. And this time, shall I resume? Teleport. Well, I'll cut out the
everything in order.
Drive there anyway.
Yep.
But I want to listen to some music and gain some AP. Nice. Regalia certainly has increased speed compared to the beginning. Thank God I did all those side quests with Cindy. So our car has got better and better over time, and we're still not done. There's still much to do.
Really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Yes, it is. Oh. Oh, just listen. Come on, listen.
It seems some royal tombs aren't even found in Lucis.
No way to cross the pond to hunt those down.
Nope. That's why I've been hunting in books instead.
The things we do, huh?
Yeah. What else is there?
It's weird. Ravis has a sword, but doesn't use it.
He doesn't use it because he can't. Who the hell's he think it belonged to?
Why does he bother carrying it at all?
Just because. To look badass. Now, listen.
The Imperial High Commander? Heard he's been swaggering about with His Majesty's sword.
Heard the same. That guy's got some nerve.
That's Regis's sword. Now I hate him even more.
The marshal is so amazing.
Sounds like somebody's in lurve.
Lurve?
Didn't go that far, though I wouldn't mind talking. If only he'd stay still for a moment.
Yeah, he goes from place to place and can't settle down. He just can't. Okay, let's search for those quests. Where's Talcott? Over there, supposedly where I left last time, I think. Come on, run a little bit faster. Oh, I can do that too. Oh, no, not here. I can point warp. So, Talcott, what do you have for me? Hang on. Iris is there. Is it Iris? Yes, it is Iris. Can I talk to you? Oh, she has the quest. Why did it say Talcott? Come on.
Hey, Iris.
Oh, hey, Noct. What's
oh!
up?
Oh!
You know.
Finally! Finally!
Noct has
finally!
Something he wants to give you.
Finally!
Wait, what? I do?
Something from Noct? For me?
Yeah! What? Come on, do it already.
Here.
It's beautiful! Oh, I love it, Noct. You're so sweet.
I'd say you made her day, buddy.
Yeah. All's well that ends well, I guess.
Oh, man. If I only had the cam on, you'd see my stupid, silly grin. Ooh, Moogle Charm again. Cool, more EXP. Let's check. Do you... you need... Moogle's Charm. Because you're behind. Okay, I'm okay. Here. And no. You'll get the... where is it? Francis Anklet here. And you will get the Moogle Charm as well. Where is it? Where is it? Ah, come on. Hello. Moogle Charm. Ah, here. Silly me. Because now... Yeah, those two should catch up eventually. Alright. Oh, I have AP. Should I use them now? Nah, let's wait. Let's wait. Oh, more quest. Come on, quest.
Hey there.
Oh, what would you like Iris to do? Tend to the garden, give me a status update, nothing. Tend to garden, status update, I don't know. Status update?
Oh, did you check out the elevator? It takes you right down to the dock.
Oh, cool, okay. Garden?
Good news, Noct. Our garden is up and running. So, Noct,
with the flowers,
you gonna put your green thumb to the test?
And do what with it?
Grow vegetables? You can eat them or sell them if you want.
Fine, so what do I do?
It all starts with a seed. Here, try these.
Ooh. You can now grow crops in Iris's field, namely the rare KM carrot. Due to Noctis' strong aversion, Ignis cannot use them in his cooking. Oh, too bad. Living off the land, sow seeds. Sorry. Cannot. Is that the elevator or just the door? No, it's just the door. Ooh, that's nicely tended to. Who are you again? Not Dylan. Nor the Daryl. Nah, go. Ah, I forget your name. I'm sorry. Can I cook? Oh, drink it. What is it? Magic flask. Yay! Nice. More magic. Which I hardly use, but who cares? Elemency. I have 3 ice, 2 fire, thunder. Oh, let's make one each, of course. Okay. Should I still use Magitek booster? Moogle plushie. What does it do? Nothing. Yeah, let's just do that. I have no use for a Venom cast or Heal cast or Experi cast. This is the best one. Store. Now, fire. Oh, no, wasted, completely wasted. I wanted to do Quint cast. You know. And now, Quaint Cass, come on. Here. Oh, man. That's so stupid. Why? Fyra. Just silly Fyra. Doesn't do shit. Well, it does, but... This card is... be a waste as well. Oh, well. Oh, radio.
Next up, Eyes of Exuneris asks, how come High Commander Flores got a fake arm? Our listeners always ask the tough questions, but we've got the answers.
It all
stems from an injury at the signing ceremony.
Yeah, you could call that.
The arm itself was created with state-of-the-art technology, the same kind the Empire uses in their magic.
That's why he was so strong.
Speaking of which, did you know those troopers aren't human?
No, they're not.
Turns out every one of them's an empty, soulless robot.
Next. No.
Meldacio.
No.
Your dream of...
No.
Meldacio.
No.
In other news, the recent thunderstorms have precipitated some unexpected consequences in the sky.
Did they?
The stones sealing off Fosha Hollow at the region's center have collapsed due to the heavy rainfall. The hunters wasted no time investigating the newly opened cavern, and already they report demon sightings. Locals are urged to keep away from the cavern at night.
Yeah, that would be wise. I've been there, and it's nasty.
In the wake of the recent raid on the Empire's own Fort Valeray, situated right here in Klain, Caligo Uldor, commander of the Lucis Garrison's 5th Division, was released yesterday from an Imperial hospital after receiving medical treatment. As of this morning, the commander has returned to Lucis and resumed his duties.
I kicked his ass yet again.
The Imperial Army has released a statement regarding its involvement in a recent civilian murder in Stalem. According to the explanation provided by the Army's official correspondent, on the morning of the incident, an Imperial commander was patrolling the area outside the LaVille Hotel.
Okay.
A Lucian man assaulted him from behind. The assailant would not desist, forcing the commander to wield his weapon in self-defense.
Thanks.
We'll tend to the rooms afterwards.
Monica's here too. Oh, that probably was Talcott's father. And I'm sure it didn't transpire as the news guy told us. I'm sure he just mowed down Talcott's father because he felt like it. Because he didn't salute or something, some shit like that. Oh man.
The recent demon outbreak in Lestalem has been officially put to rest.
Yay!
Generators inside the Exuneris power plant incurred damages, pulling them offline temporarily. Today, the corporation formally announced that repairs were complete and all generators were back up.
Thanks
to us. Even as inspections were conducted, unaffected generators continued to supply power to the grid. And thus far, there have been no reports of outages resulting from the incident.
Cool thing. Okay.
Dream of
Reports have surfaced suggesting the dead may indeed walk among us. Crown Prince Noctis was believed to have perished in the terrorist attack on the Citadel. There have, however, been reports that the prince had departed the Crown City ahead of time and was not present on the day of the ceremony.
No, he wasn't.
Moreover, eyewitness accounts of the prince riding in the late king's car in Lucis have fueled hope for the anti-imperial faction.
Remind me, who's in charge of supper tonight?
It's me. Sorry.
Dustin.
Meldacio?
No.
You dream
no.
Of it. It's your vacation.
No.
In today's Monster Watch update, the zoo roosting atop the Rock of Ravito has flown the coop. Eyewitness accounts report the gargantuan bird has been taking flight with increasing frequency while exhibiting erratic behavior. Some allege the zoo even unleashed an intimidating screech, atypical of such a gentle creature. Biologists are baffled, yet some suspect the recent rains and seismic phenomena as possible causes for the zoo's change in temperament.
So that's the zoo's nest. What are you doing, Gladio? Stop it. Stop dry humping the air. Seriously. What the... Oh, man. Gladio. Oh, man. You should go back to Cine or something. No, not Cine. That's Promptos. I've decided that Gladio should be shipped with... what'd you call the end? Aranea, and Chocobo Hair here with female Chocobo Hair, Cindy. And Noctis can have Iris, and... I'm sorry, Ignis, I don't have anyone for you. Is there anyone? I don't know. Oh, maybe Corleone is the immortal. Oh, man. So, what now? Quests. Living off the land. Okay, well, let's do that as well. All right. Why is there still a question mark here? Is there a quest inside here as well? I don't see any. Come on. Nothing. Can I go upstairs? Yes, I can. Oh, pick up. Is that? Oh, trinket. Lucian King's crest. Oh, let's see. Let's see. Oh, that's... Yeah, right. That one. That's cool. So, and on the other side. Aha. Regalia crest. Oh, of course. Those are all over the wheel caps and the front grille. Stay? For free? Hang on. Hang on. Let's save. And if it distributes... Oh, no, no, no. Don't need to. Ha, let's cheat. Gear. Noctis. Magitek shield. And experience band. Because I don't want to distribute those. I want to save up a little and then stay at golden key. Because I need to gain some levels for Castle Mark Tower. Ah, hidden getaway. EXP times one. Well, no, I don't think... Nah. So let's re-equip again. Where is it? Magic shield here. So, come on, get away! Seriously? Ah, thank you. Hang on. Telcott has a side quest, but... I can't talk to him. Can I? No, I can't. Is this bugged? Check. What? Do not open, Talcott.
What he reckons inside?
Probably, you know.
Oh.
Diary or his father's remains. No, not remains. That would be morbid. His effects.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Yeah, it is. So.
Illuminate! You're such a nerd.
Let's tend to the field, shall we? Can we even do that at night? I suppose so. So seeds. Come on. Oh, he does it already. The seeds are in place. Check on them after resting overnight. Okay. So, now let's do that again. Experience span and go to sleep. And then check if there's something growing. Huh, that's what she said. All right. Let's go to sleep. Go away, please, Dustin and Talcott. Now I hopefully remember
could
his
crash
name.
Crash right here.
Could and would. And will. So. Let's see what photos there are. Come on. Oh! Cutscene! Nice. Iris is here. Where's Noctis and... Ah, there they are. Shadows on their faces are kinda weird sometimes. Oh, what is it there? She's so happy. Adorable. So adorable. Such cutscenes could be much more... how do you call that? There should be more of them. Let's say that. Okay, blah 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 blah. Mega Elixir Magnet! Wow! Weird weather. No. Whoa! Jumped right in front of the camera. That's cool. Let's save that. Yep, that's cool too. While off camera, or well, while not recording, the vendor there gave me a sample, or gave Noctis a sample of his meat on a stick, and Noctis tried it again. Did I save it? I think I did. Yeah. Searching for stuff, I guess. No. Oh, majestic creature. Yeah. Save that one. I want to keep that one.
Not bad.
That gin, though. Huh? Too bad. Oh yeah, I want to keep that. So adorable. Nah. All right, we're done. Okay. Oh, now he has a quest. Probably because it was night or something. Come on, quest.
How you doing, Talcott?
Good, Prince Noctis.
What's that there?
Oh, this thing. It's a Cactuar figurine.
Oh.
I really like Cactuars.
I have two of those.
You can buy them in different places and in different colors. I want to finish the collection, but I still need a yellow one and a blue one.
Maybe I have
two. I guess you wouldn't have seen them at any shops. Have you?
Oh, sorry, no. I never paid attention to them before.
Idiot. Oh, you bought them.
Of course you wouldn't.
But I will from now on. If I see the colors you're missing, I'll grab them for you.
Multiple side quest objectives have been added to your docket. Docket? Okay.
Really? Thank you!
Obtain a Cactuet. Complete! Cactuet of wood.
Hey, Talcott. We got you.
And
the goods.
Complete! Cactuet of Mortara.
What? Oh, really?
Nice.
Whoa! Yes! I got them all now! Thank you so much, Prince Noctis!
Complete! Crazy about Cactuars. So it pays off to buy everything you see.
So Cactuar!
You're so silly. Alright, let's tend to the field, shall we? Let's reap what we sowed. I really like this place. Oh, I sold three of them. Why not more? There's so much to do, or so much to sow and tend to and grow and harvest. And... Cayenne carrot. Cayenne. Naming of the land. Complete. So, what do I need them for?
Say, are you the ones working this garden?
Yeah.
Who are you? Tony.
Who are you?
Businessman?
Oh,
salesman?
Sorry. The name's Tony. I run a restaurant not too far from here. On the hunt for some high-quality produce. You have a great plot, perfect for growing all sorts of produce. Any chance you'd be willing to part with some?
Sure.
I pay good gil.
Wouldn't know what to do with them anyway. Tony, a local restaurant proprietor, is partial to KM carrots, and he will offer you various items in exchange for them. Nice. Allwood berries, auto parts, weapons. I want weapons, but auto parts are probably also good. So yeah, let's get the auto parts for now. Trade the 3 KM carrots for a set of decals. Yeah, why not?
These greens look great.
Gladio sticker.
My cooks and customers are gonna eat these up. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell. So let me look at this loam. Your crops must love it. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell. So let me know if you got any leftovers.
Can I sew again? Yes. How many seeds do I have? Can I also sew more? I don't think so. Just those? Come on. Okay then. Well, let's do those things another time. Now, let's see. What does the cat want from me? Where is it anyway? Probably behind there. Come on. Kitty, 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 kitty. Oh, that's probably the one that wants the extremely expensive cat food.
Huh? Hey, you're the cat we saw in Golden.
Oh, it's the same.
Oh, your paws sure brought you a long way from home, little guy. You must be hungry after all that walking. No restaurants around, though. Wonder if anyone around here knows a thing or two about cat food.
Why don't you try asking Monica?
She mentioned having kept several cats back home.
Oh,
wow,
okay.
And she never gave off a crazy cat lady vibe. I hope we don't have to go all the way back to Golden.
Especially after with the Monica. Cat came all the way to Kayam.
What drew him here anyway?
His dear friend Noct, of course.
You'd better savor every last morsel, buddy. That cat food there cost us a fortune.
Yeah, I thought so. That would be the one for the cat.
You really got a soft spot for animals, don't you?
They bring out a nicer Noct.
You could try being nicer to us.
Nah, never.
But I won't.
Sky gemstone, yay! I need that one for, which one is it? Yes, very circular saw. And a dynamo for the bioblaster. And I think I do have a capture needle, so I can increase both all three of them. And here I need a sturdy helix horn. I don't think I have one. Ultima blade, wow. So circular saw plus, bioblaster plus, and auto crossbow plus. Nice. Well, I skipped Monica, so I probably missed the scene and this conversation, but oh well, too bad. So, let's save, just in case I mess things up and can't return. So, talk with Sid. Hand over couch needle, yes. Unequip well. And now we're. Yes.
Ah, yo, brace yourself for power.
Hand over the sky gemstone? Yes.
Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. Yo, brace yourself for power.
Alright, so let's unequip the. Where is it? Auto crossbow as well. Remove. Now.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Come on, I unequipped it.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Oh, maybe it did that automatically. All right. So let's not ride the elevator. Hang on. Let's just sleep again. To reap the carrots and probably get the better weapons from Sid. So.
Hey there. There's something about savoring the vegetables of your own labor. We should totally do this again.
Yeah, we should. Soil quality recovers upon completing quests and hunts. Ah. Okay. That's interesting. So anyway, I decided I is that Monica? No, that's Alcott.
Storms.
1,000 needles.
He's such a cactuar nerd, and I cut off Prompto. Oh man, I hate that. Where's Monica anyway? It's Dustin. Tending to the house. Monica is where? Nowhere. Oh well, don't care because I don't really need her. So yeah, I decided that I will now do several hunts. Some unique ones, like against Midgard's armor, I will record. The rest I won't, because that's a little bit boring in my opinion. And I just also want to keep on going with the game. It's much easier if I don't record. So, I think that's maybe enough for this episode. So, I think I'll leave you at that and I'll be back when there's more to show. So, with all that being said, thank you so much for accompanying me on this journey through Final Fantasy XV, and I hope to see you again in the next video. And always remember, stay safe and take care! Vyzzuvazzadth signing off.
Isn't this Kentiana?
Yeah, she was here, huh?
She was?
The photo would suggest so.
I guess. Memory must be playing tricks.
Say hi.
Okay, thanks for letting us know.